Welcome back to the 5th Tee. Here we are with Adam Garcia. I'm Gabe Trujillo, and along with me is David Faraday. Let's go and see what Adam's doing here at the tee box. It's about 158 yards, so let's see what he does. David, after Adam takes his swing, go ahead and review it and see what you think.
Curve in. Come on around. Get over.
All those guys that hit the ball a long way. You know, Ernie looks like he's putting a baby to sleep on the follow-through. It's like on his shoulder.
Excellent. Thanks, David, for that great analysis. Now on to our next golfer, Carlos Trujillo.